Metro police have made an arrest in last July's murder on the Alta Lake Greenway. Lavelle Winton Jones is accused of shooting and killing his girlfriend, Jamani Parker. A U.S. Army Corps of Engineers employee found Parker unresponsive on July 14th. She died at the hospital. Winton Jones has been in jail since July 26th for several unrelated charges, including drug possession and evading arrest.